collegiate community is great.
Yes, I'm here to support my man Rick and the Asian community. We're all in the same boat. We're all in this together, perseverance, misinformation. My man, just ready. I'm just happy that you would allow me to come here and just commend you for the work that you've done for me. You've directed, produced two of the videos for my album. And this is not a typical Nas album. This is an album that kind of scared my record company. And, Rick put up his own money, put up his own time, and he put both videos together. And I really appreciate that from you. And I really think that your vision captured everything that I was trying to say, where a lot of video directors are more caught up in a lot of the cars and other stuff. You saw exactly what I was trying to do. You know exactly what I was meaning to do. And you helped me give that image to people, no matter if MTV is going to play it. We don't know if they're going to play it. We don't know if BET is going to play it. But we know the people are going to play it. And that's
as a person, as a human being, you know, not just an artist. So listening to you and just your conversations and your thoughts, I thought, you know what I mean? This is how the video should
be. We're like the same dude, man.
Well, I hope one day.
But we were so much on time with Fox News, with recently with Jesse Jackson, the Reverend Jesse Jackson, talking some crazy stuff. They caught him on the microphone talking about Barack Obama. And Fox News is just not the place where people should be going to express themselves. They're really against Barack Obama and his wife for some strange reason. They're against all people. I've seen every ethnicity disrespected on that channel, including whites. So I don't know whose side they're on, really. But they're not on the side of the normal righteous human being. They're on the side of ratings and money and to manipulate people's minds and stuff like that. But I know you guys, cool guys, I know what we're trying to do out here. Thank you for listening to me, and I support Mercy Kids, and I support my man Rick. Thank you.
Y'all like?